should always ask yourself, is this sustainable? Is this doing good?
The responsibility we have in working towards an industry that is actually seen as not environmentally friendly, or as you say, dirty, is of course to help them improve.
I think when it comes to all kind of innovation, it's hard to be the first one doing something. You always have like regulation against you or people's mindset against you.
The UN goals has been very good as guiding to structure up the different types of challenges we have around sustainability, because that makes it possible for us to break it down. And it's quite obvious that CO2 emission is a key thing. We need to lower it.
I think every time you assess if an innovation is a good thing or not, you need to think about it as circular innovation, right? So does the customer want it? Do we have the possibility to make money out of it? Can we actually do it? But is it also a good thing to do?
Bacteria can do a lot of really, really smart things that we today use chemicals to do or other mechanical forces and energies.
Every morning I can check into my database. We have telematic systems that we can connect with, as I mentioned, 2,800 machines.
For me then, technology is nothing if it stays on the shelf. It's when you apply technology to different specific problems, that's where you get the real results.
Start measuring. Connect what you're doing. If you have products, connect them. Start to see what is going on and where do you want to be. If you don't understand your position today, you can never understand where you're going to be tomorrow.
We start asking ourselves, how can we do good? And we find an application where we can see that we can do good. And then we ask ourselves, can we make money?
When people get together around a common target, different companies, different individuals, that's when things start to happen for real.